most terrible train wreck in the history of Indian railways. An express crowded with Mohammedans on their way to a festival at Calcutta plunged down an embankment, killing more than 100 passengers and injuring twice that number. Most of the victims were poor villagers, packed together in the front portion of the train. Scenes of indescribable horror followed on the disaster, as doctors and rescue workers from Patna gave what relief they could.